Do you need to level anything up before we set off?
I can't remember, to be honest. I don't think so. I think I'd spent everything I had and...
Yeah, you had enough money.
Yeah, I mean, I've got 163 left because the other things were, like, pretty crazy expensive. All the needed reagents for me to...
I spawned right next to you. How convenient.
So it is fancy, that armour, isn't it?
Yep. It's also nearly indestructible. I do need to get the skill to have my shield not, you know, the wear and tear on shields. I've got the wear and tear on armour and wear and tear on swords, but I need to do the shield one. But I bought a bunch of repair kits. Yeah. Right, do you need to buy any reagents or anything?
No, I'm not using them yet.
There's a shop around the corner.
I can't afford reagents, so I've not bothered doing the skills that need them just yet.
What about a better bit of armour? I mean, I could... I could give you mine, old stuff, but it's in Ardoris, so...
You'll be the one taking the damage, I won't worry, I'm just going to be standing back healing and...
Let's head then. It's right, basically it's the other end of the island.
Right, I'm set to follow while I wipe my Xiaomi. I'll figure out how to.
See this bloke? So he's got a house plot, and he's got a vendor, he's got a chest, and he's got an outhouse, but he's not actually put a house on it.
Oh, he's got the important stuff. Stop following.
Oh, what? I left the area.
All right, that'll be what it is.
Yeah, you're not appeared. Does the follow carry on, do you think?
I've come through now.
You don't appear to be following me, though.
Oopsie. Now I'm getting wet. Right, which one's you? That's you. Let me see if I can do follow just while I... No, maybe not. I can't really count. Am I even gone then?
Yes, there may be some guessing. I know approximately where it is. Alright, but I think it might be the other side of the mountains. I wonder if we can get round. No, I think we have to go through a gap in the mountains further up. Oh no, what's that called? Hang on. It's a Ravensmoor we're looking for.
Yeah, South Ravenswood.
Kingswood right now. If this is just woods, it must be the other way then.
What's that one out in the middle of the water?
I think that's Kingsport. Oh, the island. The islands tend to be whatchamacallit, PvP.
Mysterious swamp.
Oh, there you go. Found it. So I think the way it works is there's Ravensmoor, and then somewhere within Ravensmoor is the entrance to the actual dungeon. But I think the troll is in Ravensmoor, because that's what it says on the YouTube videos I looked at.
Yeah.
Ooh, lots of skeletons.
Oh, two on me, sorry, try and get them off. Well, this could be interesting. Alright.
I've got one of them.
Yeah, trying to... Well, this other one can shoot me through a tree, that doesn't seem right.
Alright, I suspect he, well, he's not coming back to life. Did you loot his corpse?
I don't think... Oh, here's one, sorry.
Right, I've hit tab and I've selected a skeletal footman, but it's not the one I can see. Oh, there he is.
Two more coming in. After me or you?
Me, that's fine.
You. Right, okay. I'll be on the heel then. Actually, I can drop a few fun bits on him, I suppose. I think you've got another one coming in as well. Oh, he's on me now.
He's coming back to life. None of them.
Get some healing done quick. What level are you now? Because you seem to be mashing through them pretty easily. You could probably pull 3 or 4 and I'd...
27. Oh, there's a mage.
20 what, sorry?
It's the armour that makes a big difference. There's an archer somewhere as well.
Yeah.
All dead. Arch came back to life.
Oh, 3 from behind. Oh, got a long range one on me.
Run away a bit.
Don't understand why you can shoot through the trees. Oh, he did move that time at least. Yeah, the whole point in an MMO is you got your line of sight ones so they can't see you, forcing them to move closer, but they just shoot you through a tree.
Coming back, here he comes. He's coming back again.
Persistent. Oh, encumbrance. Am I too heavy? Yes.
It's usually the swords that are really heavy.
Yeah, I've got some pretty battered ones. I'll just get rid of them. Oh! Bunch of people to come to life while I'm busy destroying.
Run away! Taking him.
Yeah, that was a pretty good hit.
I'm expecting this mage to come back to life, but he's not yet. Ah, archers reappeared.
I think we need to, wherever we're heading to, we should probably move quicker. I'm well encumbered, I'm knackered basically. Oh yeah, I've got a lot of, bloody hell, I've got like 12 rusty swords. I mean, it's a great place to come just to fight things, but...
Yeah, they're spawning faster than we can get the hang of them at the minute.
Oh, I've got 2 of them on me now. Just to try and... Got quite a few on me, I think. Hmm.
Right, where are you?
Just behind you.
All right.
Still got one shooting at me.
Yeah, the skeletons come back to life. You all undead things.
Oh, two more just spawned. Come on.
One of them's running away. Yeah, so they've all spawned behind us. They've all spawned behind us now. Look at them all over there.
So where is it where I'm heading?
So we're looking for... I'll wait for you to heal up a bit.
Yeah.
We're looking for... It's like a sort of semicircle of pillars.
Yeah. So, what's this down? See down? Oh, it's an island though. Maybe not.
It might be a boat though.
I can't tell it's a semicircle. It looks more like a small bridge on the other side. You see through the... Where did you go?
There's a path. There's a path down. Oh, I remember this now. There was a thingy here, a Grand Tour thing. Who's shooting at you?
Someone down on the beach.
Smoked him. He died a flamey death in the water. Yeah, so I think the dungeon entrance is along the beach there. Oh, he's shooting arrows at me. Or was that just the text catching up?
I don't see anyone.
Oh, it's because my thing scrolled to the top. So I'm looking at the text from when we first entered the area. Right, yeah, so I don't think it's this way. I think it's over through all the rest of them skeletons.
I mean, I think if you just ran through them, you'd probably be alright. Because they'll give up after that while, won't they?
Yeah, sure.
As long as you run through first, they'll follow you rather than me. Were they, aren't they? There's all sorts here, look. Oh, skeletons,
yeah,
fighting
and
with
the skeletons and the walls will fight each other.
You don't particularly want to stop. Right, now we're in trouble.
Let me off, just fight all these. Run away from that bear, because they're buggers.
Well, where are we going? Let's just keep running. Why have we stopped?
I think we may have to go down to the beach then.
I've got probably about 12 things attacking me at the minute. So where did you go?
I'm trying to take out some of the things that are following you.
Alright. Are you behind me?
Run down to the beach.
Whoa. Back to the beach.
Yeah. One of the problems I have is every time I press the talk button, I stop running.
Yeah, why don't you just go automatic?
Because then it has trouble with the sensitivity then. Alright, I'm on the beach.
Yeah.
Stuff to mine. Iron and silver. So this is the dungeon entrance. I wonder if they're only just further up. I'll have a quick look. Oh no, more skeletons. Yep, skeleton mage. Is obviously the back way down. He's going to come back to life again. And now he's dead, right. I've got a load of experience points from that, though. Did you level up or anything?
I don't think so.
Because I'm only 2,000 off leveling up now. Right, should we head in the dungeon then?
Yeah.
See if it's in there. I mean, the other alternative is you have to swim out to it or something. So maybe you do have to go to the island. Because it looked like it was an open air type thing.
Yeah.
I don't think this isn't where the troll is. You want to have a look anyway. The only worry is if the door shuts behind us and we don't get out.
Hello, mate.
Oh, ghost there, bugger.
He's looking on me.
It's an area of effect thing, the ghost.
Skeleton's arrived. There we go.
Where'd the skeleton go?
Don't know. Changed his mind. There it is.
Oh, I think he's dead. Let's see what's in the crypts. Nothing really of any interest. Is that all?
I think so.
All that for 13 gold. Yeah. Alright, I've leveled up at some point in all of this.
Uh-huh.
Level 29 now.
Triangle shield, is that any good, I wonder?
Well, it's good for selling, but they're quite heavy to cart around.
Yeah. I'm going to see if it's any better than what I've currently. Oh, I've got lots of them. Yeah.
Is this the way we came in? Oh, yes, it is. It is the way we came in. I can tell that because I've just left.
Huh. Well, are we going to go look for this troll?
Yeah, let's see if we can get out to that island by swimming. Now it's dark. It's amazing I've got the ability to swim in full plate armour like this.
No, I can't follow you when we're swimming either.
Oh, this does look like it.
Hmm.
Oh, there he is.
Oh. Right, you take him down. I'll get me popcorn. Oh, Jesus. Oh, wait, that's not what I want.
I'm dead!
Come on, Jack.
Yeah, there's no respawn point either. If I were you, I'd run away real fast.
I'm trying. Wonder if you can swim. No, you can't.
You probably won't leave the island. I can see your dot and I can see his dot. Oh, he's in the water. He's in the water. Yeah, he's behind you.
He's still coming. Oh, he's given up now.
Yeah, he came shooting back at high speed. Wow.
Right, if I was ready in my bleeding, I didn't switch to combat mode, so I hit 8 to heal you and lit a torch instead. So I could watch your death.
So, basically the combat went like this. Wintermute of Koff tried to attack Torc'Dawl the Unbreakable and missed. Wintermute of Koff tried to attack Torc'Dawl the Unbreakable and missed. Oh, now what's happening? I've just been kicked out of the map.
It says to me you're going to Ruins of Ravensmoor, which was the underground bit we just came from.
Oh, so is that because it's the last place I was in, so I'm respawning there? Yeah, so basically in that, I hit him once, he hit me twice, and both times he hit me, it did 80 damage.
Yeah.
Which is quite impressive, really. So obviously tanking isn't the approach here. all them people who tamed bears probably had a better idea.
Yeah.
Because they all set bears on the guy, and they, and you know, they sort of hemmed him in.
Yeah.
Right, I've got a minute of death penalty left. I'm just going to nip to the loo while I'm recovering.
Yeah.
Right, I am coming.
So, what do we want to do? One more try. But me actually trying to heal, mind you, I'll only be able to get three or four.
Yeah, I think the key is going to be not having him hit me.
Yeah. Health potions are the heaviest thing. And the repair kits. Actually, no, swords and shields, yeah.
You can sort by weight.
Yeah, right. Just draw another shield. Right. Oh. Still over encumbered.
You want to just give some stuff to me?
Yeah, a couple of swords, I suppose. How do I give them?
I think you just drag them onto me.
Trade, I'll try that.
Alright. Yeah, you're giving me stuff.
How many do you want? Three?
Let's see. I mean, I can carry about seven of them, probably.
Well, I'll give you one more. I mean, I don't need to... Righto.
Right, so you're all encumbered. Right, so I have a health of 159. So that is basically two blows.
Two hits. Have you got health potions? Mind you, I mean, if you're not doing any damage to him either.
Well, because the thing is, obviously, that the armour doesn't appear to be helping much.
No, it doesn't damage it, though. I suppose you said it's damage-proof. Come around to the left side, I think. It's quicker. See, if I was trying to take screenshots, so you're recording anyway, I suppose.
Yeah, although last time it did stop recording.
I can't swim through that bit. You checked it still.
No, because then I'll have to go back and edit out that 2 seconds of switching to desktop.
Don't attack him just yet.
Until I get a second screen. I can see him there, stamping.
Oh yeah, I've got screenshots of him chasing me as well. And clapping, I've got him like slapping his hands together, right.
Ready?
Hang on, I need to get into combat to make sure
I don't think you can in the water.
No.
Oh, I can't get up there.
Oh, I think he might be coming for me. I'm going to be running. Yeah, he's coming for me. Oh, he's clapping. Is he still coming for me, or is he... I think, yeah, if you keep moving, I can't tell if you're hitting him or not. Avoid that clap. Are we doing any damage though? I've not seen his I've not seen his health bar move yet.
I'm just keep getting...
Whoa.
120 damage.
Oh, dear, didn't like me healing. Didn't like me healing you.
You did 22 points of critical damage, though.
So apparently the running through his legs is the key thing. It confuses him.
Ow!
He kicked you in the mush. I don't think he did any damage though.
Right, I'm not actually hitting him, is the problem.
Oh, yeah. Have we done any damage to him? So at the minute we're just dancing with him, really. I can't heal at the minute. No, I can.
I can't seem to have had any impact on his health bar at all.
Can you see what the chat does it say, like we're doing any damage? While he's chasing me, have a
2 points of damage. 10 points of damage.
And what's his health, do we think? Few thousand. Ooh, he got me. One hit. Oh. Yeah, I think I spawned at the exit of the ruins, moved sideways and went into the ruins.
Yeah.
you're still dancing with him.
Yeah, I'm not doing any damage though.
No, should I just wait on the beach?
I'm just trying to get a good screenshot. He was pretty badass.
All right.
Yeah, so basically the only thing that hurt him of anything I did was fire spells.
Yeah.
And they're mostly 1, 2, and 3 with the odd sort of 10 in there.
Yeah.
And every time he hit me, it was at least 80 something. So your healing ray is 27 points of health. And every time it hits me, it's 80 something. Yeah, you're pretty much the same. Your fire arrow stuff was hitting him, but all the actual melee stuff was missing.
Yeah.
So despite actually the most damage, you know what the most damage I did to him was? He attacked me and I've got an ability that reflects damage back.
Right, yeah.
So I did 33 points of damage to him with my armor.
So I reckon you just run in, you gather about like 7 or 8 baddies, drop lots of area effect, I heal if needed. Go on, just take him right away in. Let's gather loads of baddies. Oh, cheeky. Be interested then. Right, are we killing the bear first?
I'm killing the bear. It seems like the bear is ignoring me.
Oh,
he doesn't like you though, does he?
Alright though, he's almost dead. Well, I probably should heal though. To get some blue back.
And what happened to all the skeletons? Did they start fighting the things?
I'm not sure.
I was trying to get all the skeletons in the middle of all the wolves and the bears and see if they'd fight each other. And yeah, then we just pick off what's left.
Yeah.
Oh, you can chop that tree down, look.
Ooh, can I? Which one?
This one.
At the top. Oh, yeah. Okay, give me a second. I'll keep. I'm busy failing at skinning this. Timberwolf.
Yeah, well, it should give you. Because they're fairly usually fairly high level, the timberwolves. Large timberwolves are good as well. So they're harder to skin.
Come on. ...28% chance, but I think this is about my sixth attempt.
Yeah, but I've had 99% chance and failed three times on the trot. We can go and get your hat probably at this rate. If you find any cotton plants, that's the thing we'll need.
Yeah.
Well, you're not collecting the things at the minute, are you?
Well, I don't think so.
Because you've not accepted it.
Let's try chopping this tree instead, I suppose.
I'll do the wolf then.
Yeah.
You could probably skin that rabbit.
Hey, I've got the tree down. Cool. Oh, it fell down twice.
Yeah, there's a rabbit over there if you want to practice your skinning. Just there, rabbit corpse.
Well, you stood on it. Oh, there.
I'll just watch that wolf. There he comes.
Hooray! Skin the wolf.
Yeah, you've got another one there.
Still 28% chance, mind you.
Yeah, if you level your producer level up, it should go up a bit. What producer level are you?
One.
Yeah, but the main thing you have to do is add skills at the trainer.
Hmm. Hey.
All right then. What level are you at? Is it worth standing 18. Killing some more stuff? How close are you?
Nah, a long way. I only just leveled in that last big fight.
Yeah, I'm like 9,000 off. Do you want to go and collect the hat quest?
How long does it take?
Well, I'll zone back to my house, and then you can zone to me, and then we'll be in the right continent.
Yeah.
Can't zone because I'm busy.
Oh.
Oh, is that wolf behind us? Yeah, there's a wolf.
Yeah, maybe that's the wolf attacking you.
Alright, I'm zoning now, as long as nothing attacks me in the next... Oh, damn it. Oh. Are you succeeding? Ah!
Oh, I hear one.
Yeah, stuck it behind me, cheeky. Have you managed to harvest it yet?
Nope. They need to gotta work on their maths. Hey. Oh. Skeleton just appeared but ran off.
Alright. I'm gonna try zoning then.
Yeah. Hey.
So basically you need to stand somewhere you're not going to get disturbed for about 20 or 30 seconds or something.
There's a skeleton incoming. I don't know if he's going to turn and run like the last one though.
No, he's going to interrupt me. Oh no, he's going to turn
and run.
We're just far enough away. Just far enough away.
Draw a line in the dirt.
Right, so after I zone then you should be able to zone to me.
Yeah. Oh, you're kidding, the wolf just spawned.
Just spawned right. As I left.
Yeah. Right, what do I do to zone? I right click on you.
This
wolf's chasing me.
In the friend thing, yeah, but you need to be stationary, so you've got to kill the wolf first.
Not Nesca Celery, I can run out. Alright, so I've run out. I'm going to go back in, assuming that the door surely is going to be a safe...
Safe area.
Yeah.
And then try and zone to me. Yeah, so I presume you can do it from the friends list thing.
Mm.
Or you just type it in the chat. // zone.
Yeah, I can't...
I'm only at 53% so far, so I'm not even in the...
No, no, it's not safe. So I'm going back out again.
See if you can do it from the overland map.
Otherwise I'm sure it's not far to run to the nearest city.
Alright, I'm in.
Alright, I've run to Braemar.
Alright, my fire's lit. All ready for you.
Alright, so was it zone or zoning?
Zone, yeah. So I think if you click on the sort of stained glass window...
I just typed it.
Alright, is it working?
Yeah, I think so.
No, you can't. All I don't know if that was actually faster than if we'd have run out and run all the way across the island in the end, with the way we kept getting interrupted. Oh! Let me show you around. Here is my metronome. There is my certificate. Behind you is my funny plant that doesn't work. And in here is the hatch to my cellar.
Oh, yeah. Anything down there?
Well, there's a cellar. There's a printing press down there, but it's a different zone. So if you go down there, it zones into a different area. Yeah. So basically, that's how they work. And that's my artisan box of plenty.
Cool.
Do you have any mail to deliver?
Mail? I've got things to sell.
Did you not pick up a mail package the last time you were on?
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, probably, I think in my inventory I've got some kind of... Can't see it now. Sure, I can sell to one of these, can't I?
Yeah, I think you get more for selling the sword to the actual blacksmith.
Yeah.
That's join the guard. You know, it may not. I think the eventual plan is you get more for selling stuff to people that actually buy it, sort of thing.
Yeah.
All right, what did he give me? Four swords.
Something like that. Oh, self-inventory.
How did you start the trade?
I think I right-clicked. Right clicked your name up in the top left.
So oh yeah, you can click on you as well.
Yeah. Mail package for Soul Town I have.
Alright. Oh, so do I.
Over 1,000, I think. Yeah.
Well, we go to the skill trainer now, and you'll soon be under it again.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm at 1,799.
Yeah. We have some taming points, why not?
Yeah, you have to do a whole load of crap to make them worthwhile, though.
Oh, do you really?
Yeah, so the recipes alone to make the taming equipment are 1,000 gold. Because I did that as well. I put stuff into taming straight away because I wanted to do it, and then
yeah.
And I've just been sitting there with all these taming skills all the since, and I've not actually got to the point where I'm doing it yet.
Right.
I'm aiming to basically get enough resources to do it properly, and then do a video of the whole thing, sort of thing.
Yeah.
But you can just buy taming collars from some of the vendors. Have you leveled up your animal skinning?
Oh no, I don't do crafting. Where the hell have I spent all my money?
Some of the things are like 500 gold.
Yeah.
How much you got left?
Oh wait, is that my money? I just undid.
Yeah, if you right click it, undoes it. I don't know what value that, whether you lose half the money or something.
Well, I didn't get any money back, and now I can't. That's weird, isn't it?
There have been people complaining about the whole way this works since they put the cost up.
So I think I just lost 300 gold, basically. I just right-clicked on one that was 200. I got nothing back. Right-clicked again, got nothing back. But I can't put the skill back because the money's gone. Seems a little weird. What's going on?
Yeah, I sent you some gold.
Well, I wouldn't worry much. I'm not. Where is my skinning? No, I don't. I mean, don't worry. I'm not that bothered about skinning animals at this point.
Well, that's what the quest is all about.
Oh. Well.
So you want to be able to. You need stuff in field dressing and stuff in foraging.
Well, they're cheap anyway.
That's well laggy today.
Yeah, it's just a bit cheeky not to give you your money back, is all right.
So we can deliver the mail, and you speak to the skill trainer, and then we have to go to Selenia and speak to the hat maker guy.
Yeah.
And then from then on, any time an animal or you harvest cotton, then you get the resources. Towards, and then yeah. you need 30 of each. Give the mail to this guy.
Yeah.
Ardoris I got.
Yeah, I got Ardoris.
And speak to the tour guide there.
Is that?
Are you speaking to SLT 172978?
I think so, yeah.
He's selling books about tour guides. Seven Rock Stronghold, a tour guide.
So I think that's it.
Did he tell you to go to Selenia?
Yeah.
I always wonder who are these people that die in the middle of the road. So basically we're going to this big house of crafting, essentially. Oh, see now my thing says mail package for Selenia. You received the address one, I see.
Yeah, I did. I thought, yeah.
I'm just giving them out. It's in that door and then basically on the top floor.
In this door?
Yeah, the one he's standing next to.
On top floor?
Yeah.
Balloon Taylor.
And he's in a room.
Yeah.
Ah, that's him.
I'll tell him my name. What happens if I tell him a different name?
I've no idea.
I'll try again.
You basically have to tell him about, talk to him about hats, I think. I can't remember exactly now.
Doesn't stand much at the minute. He says, I only really talk about the Grand Tour. So I say, Grand Tour? Question mark. Sorry, friend, I don't understand what you mean. I only really talk about the Grand Tour.
Try just saying hats.
Yes, I've said hats? Question mark. Sorry, friend, I don't understand what you mean. Help. There we go.
Can I help? That's always a good standby.
I don't think I've had a journal update. I'm clicking. Oh, wait, he's giving me something? What happened there? Oh, I see. He's asking me to give him, so I presume now I just.
Right, so now you just get the resources.
I didn't see a journal update in that discussion.
Have a look. Kit Jane, have a look. Because it'll be at the end.
Oh, there it is. Right after I said help, actually. Alright, sorted.
Because even though it says you can find it anywhere along the perennial coast, you can actually find it anywhere.
Yeah. Let me just see if he... I was seeing if he's asked my name again, I was going to make some of it up.
Yeah, let's just check how much of it I've got. Alright, I have 9 of the cotton, and I have 26 of the leather. The leather's much easier to come by.
Yeah.
But basically what you want to do is get attacked by wolves.
Yeah. Alright, I will sign out for now then, I think.
Alright.
Okie dokie, I'll go and stand by the mailman while I sign out. Oh, okay. Find my way downstairs or up.
Try chopping up your wood if you wanted.
Oh, how'd you do that? It's oh no, I think one. I sold it.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I just sold everything.
This is the vendor, what I made massive profits at.
It's a public vendor.
Yeah. What's it going for at the minute?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so someone's selling 5 high leather hide for 1,000. The one person got 30 for 1,000 there.
How much cotton did that chap want?
30 of each.
30 cotton, I thought we could buy 30 cotton for 750.
Yeah, I mean, I've got 9 already.
Probably easier.
Yeah, the cotton's, because the cotton's much harder to come by than the leather, I'm so surprised it's being sold cheaper.
Yep.
Oh, it's all being sold by the same person, that Catherine Phoenix fire person's just undercutting the market. Yeah, it's Cousin Phoenix where I've been on a cotton rampage by the look of it. Four of the 30 cottons are the same person.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. All the 750s. Well, he might have found some kind of glitch where it kind of spawns back instantly or something.
Or it might just be that's what he's doing, he's crafting the cotton. Because basically once you've accepted the quest, everything gives you this cotton.
Right.
It's just the cotton things are much rarer than animals that give you hide.
Yeah. Right. Sign out here.
Okay.